guys, I'm going to be playing a little bit of Torchlight. Be a berserker. Oh, sweet. Bulldog. So we're going Maverick, actually. Do I'm going to call him Op because my dog in real life is called Op. Which I'm going to make hardcore.
I think this is as far as I can go.
You should. You have received a quest. Glad you made it.
So this is a game reminiscent of the Diablo games, and as far as I'm aware, a selected number of the creators of like Diablo 1 and 2 worked on this game as well. I'm gonna want to update, increase all my strength as well. Taking the Diablo 2 route, which is pretty much power, increase power or strength or whatever, then vitality. Diablo 2, you would be unstoppable. I'm guessing that's like my rage meter or something. Yeah. Explore all the things. fishing. Food for my dog. And a little achievement, nice. And I didn't catch anything. This reminds me of the fishing in World of Warcraft, which was literally you just cast out, wait for the float to drop, and you got fish, and you make a stack of money.
Thank you for your warnings, Commander Vale.
You have received a quest.
What's your business here?
You have a new quest.
Safe travels.
I need your help.
I believe they just tried to shoot me when I was unawares. Strength in there. Now I'm wondering if it's the same as Diablo in regards to the randomly generated areas, because that was fantastic. Smashing all the urns reminds me of Zelda. Used to run around just attacking every vase that you could find. Yet to properly finish Diablo. I mean, I've got to Inferno, and I've got to, I think, Act 3 of Inferno. But, I haven't actually finished a game on Inferno yet. Don't want to spoil it for anyone who hasn't played it yet, so I'm not going to say what happens at the end. But I think it's pretty obvious what happens at the end. God, he just pulled the sword out of his chest and came off the wall. His favourite album's actually by Michael Jackson. Get it? Off the wall. I'm so sorry. Another achievement. I'm guessing something to do with the amount of gold here. Oh, secret room.
completed the quest.
That's awesome. That's the guy who was spawning all those. Wondered why there were so many spawning. This crap. Can I use that? Yes. A cannon. Actually, it doesn't do that much damage. I can prefer melee attacks. At least then I can use mouse 2. Which is rubbish if I want to make Ivisera.
My thanks.
Straight off the edge. Oh, what's that? Really enjoying this.
What's your business here? Glad you made it.
What's your business here?